Guys, I have a question for you. How do I get across to the other side without falling in the lava? That's right, you jump. Okay, now, what if I told you that I removed the ability to jump? That's right, you die. That's right, today, guys, we're gonna see just how powerful we can get inside of Roblox Ninja Legends without jumping. But, guys, I'm going to need your help. As you can see, I can still jump incredibly high. And for you to be able to break my legs, I'm going to need you to hit the like button when I say go. Can you do it? 3, 2, 1, go! Wait, so Carly, you're saying if I can jump over Cheese's head, you will give me 1,000 Robux? I mean, that seems like a really easy way to make 1,000 Robux. Okay, I'm gonna do this. Here we go. This is gonna be perfect. In 3, 2, 1, and yeah! Wait, what? What happened? Oh, that's right. I forgot I can't jump. Okay, so guys, I literally just joined in on this amazing new avatar that I just created, who goes by the name of Noob Who Never Jumped. That's right, guys. This is a complete noob account who has literally never jumped and never will jump ever inside of Roblox. And what we're going to do today, guys, is find out exactly how powerful we can become. Okay, so guys, in this challenge, I can use anything that I really want to. I can have pets given to me. I can use Robux. The only thing I can't do inside of this challenge is jump. And Wolf, just show me what jumping looks like again. I really miss jumping. Oh, it looks so fun. So I know what a lot of you are thinking, and that is that this challenge may just be impossible. But wait, mate, listen. This could definitely be possible, guys. You see, I can actually go up islands without jumping. That's right. Many of you know there is a glitch inside of this game which allows you to go up to any island that you desire. And that is exactly what we're going to be doing. So guys, I need to get my hands on some pretty powerful pets. And the only way I can do that is by unlocking trading. So let's unlock trading right now. And let's trade a Cheesy McCheeseson, aka Wolf Pro Gamer. And let's take all of these Infinity Lord pets. Which, guys, might I add, apart from Pet Pack pets, these are the best pets in the entire game. That's right. And he's giving me 12 of these pets. 12? Also, Molly, where the heck did your hands go? How comes you have metal bony paws for arms? Maybe you're doing a no arms challenge? No. He said, robot, no. Wait a minute. Did you touch the hottest merch in the game with your paws? Is that what you did? And now they melted off because the merchandise was just far too hot? That's right, guys. Get yourself the hottest merch in the game right now. Limited time only. Okay, so guys, let's get this challenge on the way. Literally right now, I'm starting to feel like a complete noob because I've been playing for a few minutes and I've literally done absolutely no work at all. So what I'm going to say, guys, is I get 10 minutes to do this challenge, which sounds like a lot of time, but it really isn't when you actually start playing the game. And let's just see how powerful we can get without ever jumping inside of this game. Also, I wonder if we'll be able to take out Cheesy McCheeseson, my arch nemesis. But guys, what he doesn't know is I'm about to get insanely powerful. So let's do this. We're gonna go right now to the store, go to Game Passes, and we're gonna buy ourselves the Infinity Ninjutsu Game Pass. Pretty much the most OP Game Pass inside of this game. That's right. And we're also gonna buy ourselves +4 pet slots. And yet again, guys, we're going to buy ourselves the +3 pet slots game pass, which is this one right here. And now with these game passes, guys, I could even get myself the +2 if I really wanted. In fact, let's do it. Let's buy ourselves the +2 game passes as well. I mean, seriously, Cheesy McCheeseson, you think jumping is gonna stop me taking you out of this game? You better think again, you flipping Randy. So what I'm gonna do, so we know exactly how long this challenge is going on for, guys, is buy myself boosts. That way I'll have a timer at the top of the screen, and I can't lie about the time that it took me to do anything. Plus, it will let us know just how powerful we can really get in 10 minutes. So what I'm gonna do, guys, is buy the Auto Train Game Pass. I'm also gonna buy the Auto Cell Game Pass, which is this one right here. And then, ladies and gentlemen, I will buy the 10 times coins Game Pass, making us insanely powerful. We may even be the most powerful player in the game. Okay, the timer is officially started. Let's get our pets equipped. We probably should have done this in the beginning, but we did not. So now we better get these equipped ASAP, because guys, right now I can equip 11 pets, which is insane. I'm so powerful. Well, I can't believe this. And using these Infinity Lore pets, we're gonna get insanely powerful insanely quickly. Okay, guys, look at this rank. This rank is only 2 million. We literally bought the first one. And the next one's only 150 million. Like, you think you could stop me? Huh? You think you could stop me from buying these ranks? You are mistaken, sir. I am gonna go through these ranks like a mistaken bacon that I am. Guys, I'm pretty sure Cheesy McCheeserson will be losing his mind when he sees how many ranks I absolutely fly through at the beginning of this challenge. Like, this is unprecedented to go through ranks this insanely quickly, guys. I haven't even bought myself one weapon. Not even one. And as you guys can see, he's already calling me Bacon the Hacker. Guys, seriously, going through the ranks this quick is, like, impossible. See? This is literally impossible. I can't even afford the next one. Okay, now we're gonna start buying ourselves swords because these ranks are getting pretty expensive. And that is the only way we're going to be able to afford to get the next rank is by buying the weapons. And guys, wait a second. Remember that I can cheat the system. If I get to the top island and unlock the shop, you guys know for a fact that when I bring the shop down with me, I will still have to shop from all the way from the top island. Meaning that we can get some pretty powerful weapons. Ooh, guys, I am finding this so difficult. Every single time I tiptoe over to one of these different portals here, guys, I just want to jump my way up, but I have to, like, climb, and it's so difficult. Okay, but we need to get ourselves up to the highest island, aka Cybernetic Legends Island. Can I actually get up here? I hope I can. Okay, I can. Let's do this. Guys, I've got to be super careful. I have literally got to keep my eye out for Cheesy McCheeserson to make sure he is not lurking around, because he could have a super powerful weapon, and he could take us out in one swoosh. So let's just make sure we stay in the safe zone and make sure we're very careful where we buy our weapons and ranks, and just make sure whatever we do, that guys, we don't jump. And guys, as you can see, we just hit the 5-minute mark on the clock, meaning we have used 5 minutes of our time. That is pretty insane. I mean, seriously, I wasn't even expecting to get this powerful, guys. But right now, we're getting so powerful. This is ridiculous. Guys, I have literally just got the Master Legend Assassin rank, which is literally that one there underneath Asian Battle Masters. And guys, look how far we've already come. We're not even that far into the challenge. Like I said, we still have 4 minutes left on the clock, guys. Which is an insane amount of time for us to still get insanely powerful. And I just have a good feeling that we're going to do it. Okay, guys, this is just crazy. I mean, look at this. We're literally almost at the Golden Sun Shuriken rank, and I've only been playing now for, like, 8 minutes or something. This is stupid. Seriously, I don't even know why, like, they made this game so easy for people where as soon as they get themselves decent pets and game passes, you could just pay to win your way through this game. It's not even a challenge anymore. This game is nerfed. This game is easy. And I'll tell you one thing, guys. One thing that is also easy is when I take on Cheesy McCheeserson in a 1v1. Ladies and gentlemen, if I came to you and said that in only 8 minutes I'd already managed to get myself to Dragon Evolution Form 2 rank, you would say, get out of here. Scram. But guys, I am not kidding. As you can see from my screen right now, we are pretty close to the last rank right now. And buying these swords is making me insanely rich. I mean, the next one is only 208 OC, and guys, we flew past that. We're on our way now to Dragon Evolution Form 4. Wait, did I say on our way? Or did I say that we just got it? Because, guys, we are really going through these ranks at an alarming rate. And wait, we actually only have 30 seconds left on the clock right now. Can we get another rank in 30 seconds? I don't think we can do it. But we're going to try to do it right now. This will be insane if we actually manage to get another rank. Okay, guys, we have 10 seconds left on the clock. 10 seconds is not a lot of time, guys. It really is not a lot of time. Come on. Come on, wait, how much do we need for the next one? We only need ATV. Guys, shh. I'm gonna buy this rank anyway. Can you guys believe we managed to get to Dragon Evolution Form 5 in just 10 minutes using no jumps inside of this game? Okay, so guys, I am literally waiting here right now for the one and only Cheesy McCheeserson, who just turned up, as you guys can see. And I need to unequip my pet so I can literally see him. Let's take a look at him in his eyes. Listen up, Cheesy McCheeserson. I will make you a deal. If I can beat you with this account that has never taken its feet off the ground, unless you count walking as taking your feet off the ground, then I will give you 6 of the best pets inside of the game. But if I win, you must leave the game forever. Does that sound like a deal to you? Is that deal? Okay then, buddy, put your fist down. Let's take this outside of the safe zone. And when I say go, we must have a fight. Okay, here we go. Now, guys, if you think I'm going to win, then like the video down below. But if you think that Wolfie, aka Cheesy McCheeserson, is going to win this battle, then guys, you have to subscribe. Okay, Wolf, are you ready? You ready, Wolf? Question mark. He said yes. Then I'm ready too. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Oh my. Oh. I got beaten. Wait a minute. But that means. No! I have to give him 6 of the best pets in the game. Oh my goodness. Well, a deal was a deal. Look, he's already trading me. A deal was a deal. Here you go, punk. Take 6 of the best pets in the game. There we go. Oh my goodness. I feel so betrayed. I thought I was going to do so good. How did I not beat Cheesy McCheeserson? Every single time, he just manages to beat me by like this much. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. What are you waiting for? Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I, of course, will see you all in the next video. Good.